I'm Shaun.
And together, we're Hi-5!
One, two, one, two, three, four, five!
Ta-da! My all-time favorite animal. It's an emperor penguin. Pretty big for a bird, huh? Emperor penguins live in Antarctica. In the freezing ice and snow. Funny little flappy wings. No good for flying, are they, penguin? I love all the different colors. Hey, wanna go for a walk, penguin? Waddle, waddle, waddle. Emperor penguins kind of waddle around. Waddle, 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 waddle. I'm a penguin, yes I am. I live in the freezing cold. I waddle around the icy snow. I slide where I want to go. I'm a penguin, yes I am. Woo! Oh, look at this. It's a penguin egg. Emperor penguins have a great way of looking after their eggs in the snow. The father penguin sort of balances the egg on the top of his feet like this. And his feathery penguin tummy covers it like a blanket and keeps it warm. Let me try. Oh, I guess it takes a lot of practice. Back to daddy you go. He'll keep you nice and warm. Oh, my penguin friends, here they come. Woo. Black penguin coat on. Waddle, 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 waddle. We emperor penguins live together in a big group. Need to huddle with the other penguins to keep warm. Huddle, 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 huddle. Ooh, it's a little cold out here on the outside of the group. Maybe I can squeeze into the middle where it's warmer. I like to clump with all my friends. We huddle to keep warm. But best is in the middle, protected from the storms. Ah, that's better. Nice and warm in the middle.
Hey, it's cold out here. Can I have a turn in the middle?
Yep, I'm toasty warm now. Your turn in the middle, Curtis Penguin.
Ah, nice and cozy warm.
Hey, this wind's icy and cold out. Can I have a turn in the middle now?
Well, I only just got here, but... Okay, okay, you can have your turn, Penguin Jen.
Then it's my turn, and mine.
It's nice to belong to a group of sharing, caring penguins.
I'm a penguin, yes I am. I live in the freezing cold. I waddle around the icy snow. I slide where I want to go. I'm a penguin, yes I am. We like to fly.
Ah, at last, back in the middle, nice and warm. Just have time for a quick nap before I'm out in the cold again.
A penguin waddling around, whoa, and slipping and sliding. Whee! I wonder if penguins can ice skate. Well, this penguin would like to try. Just put on some ice skates. There, ice skates on. Now clomp down to the ice. Clomp, clomp, clomp. And now for the tricky part, getting on the ice. Whoa! Are you wibbling and wobbling too? It's a wibbly, wobbly, slippery, slidey thing to do. Whoa! It's a wibbly, wobbly, oop, falling down thing to do. Up you go, Karla Penguin, and have another try. Hey! I'm skating! It's a sliding, gliding, slippery, slidey thing to do.
Hola! Hola means hello in Spanish. This tiny green Puerto Rican frog says hello.
Hola, hola, ¿cómo está? I'm a tiny green frog, how do you do? Hola, hola, ¿cómo está? I can sing in Spanish, can you sing too?
Boing, boing, hola! I'm a leapy, jumpy frog. Now let's see how high I can jump. Ready? Go! Wow! Check that out! Woo! It's like I have springs in my legs. Now, on the island of Puerto Rico, all the frogs sing together. You can hear them singing all day and all through the night.
Hola, hola, ¿cómo está? I'm a tiny green frog, how do you do? Hola, hola, ¿cómo está? I can sing in Spanish, can you sing too?
Oh, more Puerto Rican singing frogs. Hola!
Hola!
Croak, croak. You know, the tiny green frogs of Puerto Rico sing a special kind of song.
Oh, we can help you sing it, Curtis.
Oh, cool. I was wondering how I was going to sing it all by myself. Well, I'll start with this note. Croak. Shaun, this is your note. Croak.
Oh, like this? Croak.
Great. Kimee, this is your note. Croak.
Croak.
Great. Jen, this is yours. Croak.
Croak.
Karla, you can sing this note. Croak.
Croak.
Now, tiny green frogs, let's croak together. Croak.
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 Time for a Puerto Rican Frog Festival.
Yay, yay, yay.
Ribbit, ribbit.
Fiesta!
Fiesta, muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias. Muchas gracias.
Let the frog festival begin.
Hola, hola, ¿cómo está? I'm a tiny green frog, how do you do? Hola, hola, ¿cómo está? I can sing in Spanish, can you sing too?
Very good. Boing.
Ribbit.
Boing.
Ribbit.
Five in the air. Let's do it together. Five to the side. Who cares about the weather? Five on the floor. Party's not in your place. Five to the top. With a smile on my face. Ha, 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 ha. Together. One, two, three, four. High five. 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 Five in the air. Let's do it together.
Thank you.
it makes me upset. I hate the rain cause it makes me worry. I find a place to hide in a hurry. Oh no, is that rain falling down on my park? Quick, I'd better find a place to hide. Hop, hop, hop. Ooh, puddles. Aw, I wish I wasn't such a big frog. I can't quite fit under here. Hey, what was that on my nose? Raindrops? Well, that felt kind of nice. Plop, plop, plop. Hey, I'm getting all wet and I don't mind at all. I love the rain. I'm a little frog and I love getting wet. So when it rains, I don't get upset. I love the rain because I don't have to worry. I jump into the rain in a hurry. Yippee!
1, 2, 3, 4, high five! 1, 2, 3, 4, high five! High five in the air, let's do it together! High five!
Wow, good job!
This is a model of a baby whale. Big for a newborn baby whale. Imagine the mother. She must be huge. Oh, much bigger than I can stretch. Well, I need to measure this whale to figure out how big it is. Ah, this tape measure should do the trick. See? Measurements. Lots of numbers to measure how long the whale is. Now I just need a notepad to write down all the measurements. Scientist Kimmy here. Ready. Got my notepad, got my pencil, got my tape me- Hey, where's my tape measure? Well, I left it here a minute ago. Do you think the baby whale ate it? Well, if it did, it'd get a tummy ache. Well, it's gotta be here somewhere. No, not down there. Well, there must be something else I can measure with. Oh, I know, a ruler. I've got one in my pencil case.
Jap, jap.
Oh, now where's that ruler? Well, it's not in my pencil case. Well, what am I gonna measure the baby whale with now? Oh, I know. I'll use my hands. It's a little bit too hard. Oh, hey, I know. I've got a bunch of Hi-5 hands, and I can stick them on the whale to measure him. Ah, perfect. And there's enough here, too. One Hi-5 hand. Two Hi-5 hands. Yeah, this is a great way of measuring.
I'm big, 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 says the baby whale. You gotta see my mom, cause she's bigger than me. I'm glad whales live in the deep blue sea. Cause if they lived here, there'd be no room for me.
There. Now let's see how big the whale is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, it's 10. 10 Hi-5 hands long. This is one big whale. Do you think the others would like to see my baby whale? Yeah.
Have fun! Woohoo!
Was a very clever scientist. All day long, she would dive in the ocean, watching fish and studying where they went.
You know, fish really are very interesting, but there's lots that we don't know about them.
Sometimes I think it'd be better if fish could talk.
I wish I could talk to fish. Then I talk to fish all day. The wish I'd have about fish would be that they'd have something fishy to say.
One day, an extraordinary thing happened. Cameron was on the deck of her boat, and she decided to call home.
Hi, Mom. Is that you?
No. It's Angelfish.
What? You mean I'm talking to a fish? Wow!
Cameron was so surprised, she accidentally dropped her phone overboard.
I better dive in and get it. That's better.
I wish I could talk to a fish. Then I talk to a fish all day. The wish I'd have about a fish would be that they had something fishy to say.
Angelfish, this is incredible. I didn't know you could talk to fish.
Yep. We've got a chat line.
Great. Hey, look, who's that?
Oh, it's Sally Seahorse.
Let's go say hello.
Yeah.
Hi, Sally Seahorse. How are you?
Well, I'm very, very cold.
Oh. Well, how can a seahorse be cold?
Well, I've caught some cold currents, and I've got a chill.
Oh, bless you.
Oh, thanks. You're an angel.
I know. Hey, look who's swimming our way.
Big guy, William the Whale.
Sally Seahorse was right. Swimming in from the other side of the reef was William the Whale.
He's humongous.
Hi, guys.
Now, it's not every day that a scientist gets a chance to spend time with a whale, so she was very excited to talk to him.
I hope I can get through to him. William's got me on whale waiting.
I wish I could talk to a fish. Then I talk to a fish all day. The wish I'd have about a fish would be that it'd have something fishy to say.
Hello, William the Whale?
Yes? Who's this?
Well, I'm a scientist. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Sure, but it'll have to be fast. I'm swimming north for the winter.
Okay, let's see. Well, how do you know which way is north?
Well, that's simple. I just look at my whale compass. And north, here I come. Gotta go. I've got a wave to catch. Bye.
So after an amazing morning talking to fish, Cameron climbed back on board the boat.
I can't believe it. I actually talked to fish. I'm going to call them again. I can't remember the number.
No matter how hard she tried, Cameron couldn't remember the number she dialed, so she could never dial a fish again.
Hi, Mom. Guess what happened to me today? I talked to fish.
A few weeks later, she got a postcard from William the Whale. And do you know what it said?
Having a whale of a time.
Now it's time to dial up a song.